Sunday, the 21st of April, 1918. An all-red Fokker triplane takes off from a French airfield. Below it, the last great German offensive on the Western Front, launched a month before, threatens to split the British and French armies and open the way to Paris. Four years of trench warfare were nearing their end. Overhead, a furious air battle was raging. On the ground and in the air, the fate of Germany hung in the balance. In a maelstrom of dogfights above the trench,